video of GTA 5 military mod. In today's video though, we are going to be taking a helicopter down the freeway looking for a transport truck. We actually have to transport something today. I'm not gonna tell you guys what it is. If you guys haven't watched my other video, I suggest you go check it out before you guys watch this one, because my other video tells you what I'm doing in this video. But I'm gonna keep it a secret for you guys. And yeah. Those might have something to do with it. But we're gonna make our way down over here. Yeah. All of this stunt plane. This is the helicopter though. Before we get into the video though, I wanna try to use one of these stunt planes again. Cause I'm a professional pilot and I'm trained to fight and fly planes if I need to. But what we're transporting is this explosive ammo and some fuel tankers that are right over there beside that helicopter. If you guys, so we don't have to taxi though. These things eat fuel, so I only have 10 minutes up in the air. You can see the engines are starting to stutter. So we gotta land this thing, because this thing wasn't fully fueled. So we gotta land this thing. It had like no fuel in it. So we might have to come in for, yeah, we have to come in for a second. Just take it. Hopefully it doesn't get really bad. So it's raining, not that bad. We're just gonna break in here because I've locked the keys inside. Today. do a different mission today, I guess. Because I'm only going to see these little poop trucks come by. Plus, even without altitude, this helicopter doesn't have much fuel left. See, the helicopter is dragging itself down the shadows of the wind. So we gotta just... can blow those trucks up as much as fuck. I just wanna fly over the base, see what any secret vehicles you can find. Maybe like just one of those things going around, just a truck that I can carry those fuel. They'll go and fall down Pluto as well as those. So we know she did. Oh, I can't shoot my gun because I have explosive ammo in these guns that I have to transport with a fuel tanker. But now that this has spawned, all of the fuel tankers have disappeared, it seems to be. They ran out of fuel down there. So we're just gonna lend them some fuel. Alright, so let's just turn the corner. We can't stop because we're behind. I spent too much time on the helicopter. I just gotta switch my dialogue to hey. Actually, you know how to buy?
Later! Later!
Alright, so we gotta turn around.
Later! Later! Later.
Say later to him.
Later.
Not to change. Push through that because that end doesn't work. I might as well just fly. Drive, sorry. Going here and hopefully it doesn't go dark. is now midnight. This is my third load of tonight. And, the weather has changed, as you can see. Stop and fill the truck up with fuel for the first time tonight. Gotta fill this truck up with some fuel. Get someone from the base to come bring me a new truck. You cut me off. I had a way to go first, but okay. This isn't double one, but
shit, my whip!
Shit, your whip. We're going now. We're just trying to get as fast as we can because I'm actually not bringing this truck back. If there's an aircraft there, I have to fly the aircraft back is what they said because there's one aircraft, but it supposedly lands there sometimes for fuel. And, so we just gotta go here. I didn't travel this far. Alright, so we gotta break the law a little bit. You can't cut in front of me, you cut in front of me, you're terrible. What are we at? We're closing in on the airfield. Off here. So I do have to make a short detour down over off to the right here. This is just a quicker way. I haven't done this way yet today. Let's see how it is. Just take a look at the less traffic, you know? Steady so it doesn't fall out, but so it doesn't blow up. But yeah, we pretty much made it, guys. Okay, I'm gonna speed up here. It's not that bad here. Oh, did that. Sign, that's a sign that they filled it up too much. So I have to keep going to the power, so that it's going to cause a chain reaction and an explosion because it's moving markers or something like that. Hitting them off, so if I go slowly, it's just going to push them. So we have to take this on the road, technically. So we don't begin to run. This into there's storage. Oh fuck, Christ. That was a rock, and I'm lucky that the truck didn't blow up. So I just need to straighten the truck out a little bit here. Go into full reverse mode, full pataco mode, because I hate reversing trucks. Full speed. Full speed is dark blue. If they're trying to sell it, so they paid us $10,000 for this, and they're probably gonna go sell this shit for $20,000. I'm probably just going to buy in the back. So you know, we might as well leave it with the truck there. And yeah. If you guys really like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.